Mom? I wonder if you can even hear me. I hope you can, because I want you to know how much I miss you already. And now I can finally tell you what happened to me, so you'll know the real truth about Sawbuck. The weird thing is, it was John from downstairs who told me what it means. He said people use old words like that because it reminds them of the past, back when things were a lot simpler. Like when you're a little kid and still believe in superheroes. For me, that was before Dad died, and before I got grounded from going down to the pool hall. I remember you were pretty mad at me and said there was more to life than playing pool. You were right. But I didn't really understand that until after I found out who John really is. Because that's when I got strangled to death.